Jackson throwing the right. Connecting a couple of times. Alan Kerr with his hands full. Mismatch in size. Oh, Jackson pummeling him with that right hand. Kerr is a tiger. He won't back away. And Jackson now without the helmet as Kerr gets his left hand loose. And uh-oh. That'll even it up in a hurry if you're keeping track of punches. Weinstein with a struggle in their hands to separate them.
I suppose the first thing you could think of is that the instigator rule hasn't really made a difference. When two guys want to fight bad enough, they get at each other. The unfortunate part is that the linesmen have to get in and try. And there's the linesman Hodges as he limps away. Seems to have hurt himself, but they have them separated. A break in the action here in the second period. A 2-0 lead for the Rangers. And